I'm still trying to piece it together, but I can't. I'm completely torn apart. I have family, I have friends, and yet here I am, feeling lonely again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me! It's so dark. A light. Maybe I'm not alone after all. They might need help. I should get closer. Are you alright?
Kay! You're here again!
How do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here, I have a present for you. Be safe.
Wow. I haven't seen a sun in. I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
Wow. How did she... I must be imagining this.
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Shoot it?
Let's go! He's waiting for us!
Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange. Reminds me of Venice.
You're so slow. Come on. Let's play hide and seek. You're it!
I'm gonna get you!
Never!
Huh. Now I know the flare can't go for walls. I need to go around it.
You got me!
This isn't fair. You can fly and be invisible.
Oh no! Not now. I'll make her leave you alone!
Wait! Don't leave me here.
Girl? Oh. What happened to the weather?
My name. Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
Monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right? Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like the girl. Could she still be alive?
Stop looking at me! Get the light away! It burns!
No, you're in my way. I need to find more light. Those handprints. They're the girls. Maybe she's still alive. Ah!
I knew you would come back. Come a little closer. So I can see you better.
No, thanks. She seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. Huh.
Try again.
down. Come down. Try again. Again. down. Try again. This city looks so real. What's a seagull doing here?
Sure.
Food. Calm down. Try again. Boy. More of those. I know what to do. It's beautiful. Shoo! Shoo. Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello? That's the first monster I met here. There must be another light nearby. Maybe I can make her leave.
Huh.
Shoo! 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 Found it. Stop saying I don't!
All you care about is yourself! That's why you will fail! Again!
That monster doesn't know me at all! My boat! I'm so glad to have you back. Thank you. monster. It seems familiar. Maybe it will help me get out of here. Wherever here is. To get my boat through the gate somehow.
Thank you.
Oh.
Shoo!
Thank you.
hate those things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl. Oh, do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give me free cake like the first time we came here?
Well, technically the first time you were here was 9 months before you were born.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on, let's walk a bit more before we head home.
What is it? Is everything all right again with you and Papa?
Yeah, of course. We're good. But it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even better.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about Sunny?
I love it.
Big sister? Chloe? Did you hear that? Hey! Wait for me! I'm searching for a girl in a yellow coat. Have you seen her?
Oh, I know her. I know her very well. Step into the water, and I'll take you to her.
Thank you. I made it. Why did Chloe leave me here? This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me horribly and eat me. Hello? Who's there?
Oh, look who's here.
Oh, God.
Oh, so embarrassing. What should we do to you? Being ugly really does run in your family.
You're both such a waste of space.
Oh, you're trapped again. Let me help.
To school, Kay. I've been feeling a bit, I don't know, weird lately.
That's great, Sunny.
Hey, are you even listening to me?
Huh? Sorry, was texting my boyfriend. Oh, he's calling me. I've gotta go. Have fun with your friends, yeah?
No, wait. Okay, bye.
I remember this place. This is Sunny's school.
Are you silly? Oh my God, you sound like a girl!
Do I?
I'm just kidding. Oh, come on! Can't you take a joke?
No, I mean, yes, I can.
Wow. Aren't ugly band shirts a little outdated?
But my papa gave me this.
Oh, your papa is such a weirdo.
What? I mean, yeah, I guess.
Cloud, we're just joking.
Dad, right?
Hey guys, look, I think think I can get this pencil stuck in Sonny's hair.
Don't! Ow, that hurts!
I want to go. What's wrong with you? We're just teasing. Now, hold still!
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. Sonny! Sonny! Why are you avoiding us?
I'm not. I wanted to...
Wow. Is that how you treat yourself? No wonder we are only friends.
Sonny. I didn't know it was this bad.
Joking.
We're going to find you!
Why am I such a coward? They are my friends.
We're going to find you! And then we're going to kill you!
True. How did I miss this? I knew he wasn't happy at school.
But... I'm trying not to cry anymore. It isn't really that bad, right? I'm so uncool. Maybe I deserve it.
Sonny! I had no idea. Why didn't you tell me? Wait! This is all their fault. They made you like this. I won't leave you alone again. I'll help you fight back. Where's my boat?
You look a bit chesty. Swim with me, and you can let it all out.
No, leave me alone. I need to reach Sonny.
You can't avoid me forever.
Shoo, shoo.
Wherever you go, I'll be waiting.
Whatever.